Up there. Watch yourself.
Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury, filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
The other staircase.
Hmm.
brother! An artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. I hear it's lovely. Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No. She never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Namir, what did those runes say?
Secret. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come on, Namir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did. Freya, you mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I am no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Incoming fire! Elevator! It will pass! Go!
Now maybe the wolves will cease their whining.
Freya, I assume it was Sigrun then who helped you retrieve your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same. It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Brother, I'm sure your sense of smell is nothing to be underestimated. But if you still mean to find the Norns, we'd best let the wolves guide us there. fair. Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms. That the spear from Tyr's statue.
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Shield!
Behind you! The entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Doesn't look like you can brute force it. Huh. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate.
Yeah.
Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. Together again, Mimir. Does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me. That key we found in another part of Sigrun's kingdom. Think it'll unlock it?
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Ah! Oh! Oh!
The one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the Raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.
Is that a frost troll? You won't be happy to see us.
This is the area. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Kratos, I feel the Norns over here. Are you ready? Opna. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap.
You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Another sign from Fjortalund, Mimir. Another crane.
Another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot. sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of the kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
Riches and power aside, to follow a higher calling with the Valkyrie.
You really put her on a pedestal.
That's what pedestals are for, aren't they? Raising up the virtuous.
If you say so. Kratos, I see something. Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir.
Look, the other half of the vault key.
Now that we've made the key whole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside. Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her. The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads. Another raven free. There's Fjortalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now. Dead on the throne.
Huh. Kratos!
I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't.